you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Signing a goal, Jan Oblak. Pique starts with Naldo in central defence. Arturo Vidal starts with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. And finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners together with Karim Benzema. He's coming forward with some danger. Paulinho. Ivan Rakitic. Arturo Vidal. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Conte. On the attack here. Shots on here. And it's out for a corner. Benzema! Quick reaction time here.
Goalkeeper.
And here we are, a double change coming.
He's hit the hand down in the front post. It's a poor corner.
Naldo.
Danny Alves.
Now with Hazard. He went in well.
Chance to cross it. Aimed at Cristiano Ronaldo at the far post. They can be quick on the break now. Trying to find an opening on this counter-attack. That's cleared out of play. It'll be a corner.
Short corner designed to move the opposition around in the middle.
Neymar! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Got the ball and they're going at the opposition.
Eden Hazard is offside.
Well, there's nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Pogba. Now Neymar, got to be, it's a brilliant stop, it's a corner, corner played into the middle, defended well, Hazard,
and Ronaldo,
well that
will be a decision for the referee. He's given the free kick against Azpilicueta.
If you look at the
turned away by the goalkeeper spectacularly.
Clever play on the ball. Good work from the referee. Play on is an advantage. Naldo. Griezmann.
Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender there, but he's let the play go on with the advantage rule. Needs to stay cool now. Out in front of goal.
Royce. Pogba. Aguero.
Played forward. Oh, he's going to shoot from here.
Oh, from that distance, that was pretty close.
Yeah, it looked like the keeper was worried for a second there.
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. To Robertson. Conte. Kane. Pogba. Here's Conte. It's looking good, this move.
Sergio Aguero.
Royce. The shot's on! There's the goal to put them in front.
didn't. I mean, he's a cool head and he's one that never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. There's good progress with this attack. Paulinho. Conte. Got it back again from his teammate. Royce. Conte. Neymar.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Royce. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, this is top-class football by a top-class team. They've got a goal to remember.
Well, as good as the move was, the finish was absolutely exquisite.
He's starting at 2-0. Arturo Vida. He's given the free kick. These two have got a great understanding with their passing. Royce. Here's Harry Kane. To Robertson. It's Anetti. Good forward play from them.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Royce. Here's Conte. Royce. It's a useful position, this, for the free kick.
Royce! Cut out off the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping.
Paulinho. Griezmann.
That's good movement forward here.
In with a chance. That's a brilliant goal. Well taken. Well, he managed to keep it down, put it into the back of the net, and the keeper just couldn't reach it. He saw the gap down in the bottom corner. Boy, did he find it well.
Well, that is the sign of a clinical finisher. Somebody that knows where the goals are. They don't have to look up.
Off we go again, 2-1. Marcelo. Vida. Ronaldo. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1.
Let's hear about Marco Royce now and his first half performance from Alan Smith.
On top of his game out there, and I'm sure he'll be thinking about grabbing his hat-trick in the second half.
Dembele. Now Dani Alves. Ronaldo. Dembele.
Surely the equaliser. Mbappe.
It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. He probably closed his eyes there.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
And now the shot! Shot blocked here.
Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Swung in from the corner.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Mbappe on the move and able to cut out the pass.
Good strong tackle.
Now it's Javier Zanetti. Neymar. Marco Reus.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now.
Eden Hazard.
Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Well, what a game this is turning out to be. Two behind and now level again.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser.
Had to work so hard to achieve it. So it's 2-2 now.
Marco Reus.
Here's an end.
Onto the attack now. Marco Reus.
Shots on here. Very, very close. Just past the post.
I think half the crowd, thought it was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Mbappe.
Cristiano Ronaldo! He says penalty!
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Oh, it's Ronaldo!
Very good game, 3-2. Royce. Conte. Royce.
Now Pogba. Shot on!
Well, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
He's cut that out well, well read. Hazard. N'Golo Conte. Reus. Neymar. Now this looks promising. It's on the move all. Pointed for the free kick.
Hazard. In quickly.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Aguero.
Well read by the goalkeeper, but he still had no margin for error as he dived on the ball.
Well, you've got to be a good keeper sweeper these days, haven't you? And he certainly showed that here.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
Super goalkeeper. They've got a corner now, and possibly a chance to add to their lead.
Mbappe!
That is one of the great saves.
And no one to stop that. And no one.
the corner. Ronaldo! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable. Good value for this advantage at the moment.
That's a terrific goal.
Well, the attention to detail from the coach in these kind of set pieces is faultless. He'll be delighted with that.
Good goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. Conte. Here's Conte. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Aldo. On to Sergio Aguero. Neatly intercepted. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit. And here's the shot. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. And it's back for a corner again. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Marco Reus. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Real chance. And here's a back over the chair. Whoa, that's well over the back.
Up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
And now the shot. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away. Getting forward well as a team now. Aguero. It could be a chance. It's a goal. And it maybe will breathe a bit of life into these last few minutes.
You've got to hand it to them. They haven't given this match up.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal. And it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Your captain's input there.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good. You have to say that, but the attacking play has been splendid. Hazard. Now this looks promising. Eden Hazard. Dembele. Aldo. Could go for goal here. The crowd are right behind him. Mbappe. In comes the challenge. Break quickly when they get possession. Aguero. The pass threaded through. Shots off! The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced the corner. Aguero the target for the ball in the box. No scraps for the attackers to feed up for the goalkeeper that time. And onto the ball well. Able to cut that out. Some sharp movement. Two moves around the crowd for a 3 minute. Shots off! Good work by the goalkeeper. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Really vital interception here. That will help ease the pressure. And the referee blows for one last time.
is Wembley Stadium, and a big warm welcome to it from me, Martin Tyler, and from Alan Smith alongside. Rolling to start the first half. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Marcelo starts with Dani Alves in the full-back positions. Arturo Vidal starts with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema. Lukaku. Arturo Vidal. Here's Isco.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Hazard. Chance to get the ball in the box.
Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross.
Needs to be quick.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Dembele.
Vidal.
Aldo.
On to Mbappe.
He can put them in front. And they've got control here. Goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. He's tucked it away, well out of the goalkeeper's reach.
I love to see that. Can't have to whack it from that kind of position. A side-footed home.
Ronaldinho, and here they are on the attack. Griezmann. Break quickly when they get possession. Dembele, good work really to read the intention of the pass. Ivan Rakitic. Griezmann, moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Pedro, maybe the counter-attack is on, good vision. One-on-one, and he stood up to the opposition and kept it out.
You can't ask for a better opportunity than that. Should have done much better, should have scored.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Arturo Vidal. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
They could have played the attacker in now.
Stopped without any difficulty by Asmir Begovic.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Ronaldo. It's a foul by Ronaldo. Here's Bellerin. Dembele. With Ronaldo. Griezmann, shots on here. Rakitic. Is in strongly.
Vidal.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing. Romelu Lukaku. An incisive pass. defender on his toes.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Pedro.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Mbappe.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Cross is pistoled away by the keeper.
Griezmann. Dembele.
Back with... And shoots! Turned up now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target. No surprise that they've scored.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Eden Hazard.
Pedro. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Lukaku.
Mbappe.
Little private game between the two of them. Ronaldo.
Griezmann,
Dembele.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Griezmann.
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Romelu Lukaku. Lukaku.
Stopped emphatically and just as well.
The approach play looks very encouraging.
Dembele.
They could pose some danger now.
On to Ronaldo. And Ronaldo.
Laid back.
The
shot's on!
There's the powerhouse in front of goal, Romelu Lukaku. They couldn't stop him. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Restart the game 2-1.
Attacking well here.
And they've cut it out.
Here's Isco.
Mbappe.
Just lent the ball to its mate and got it back again.
Dembele.
Neatly intercepted.
Made the challenge well.
They can be quick on the break now.
In a wider position now, Ronaldinho.
It's Isco.
David Luiz.
Pedro.
With Ronaldo.
Kaku!
Ronaldinho to take the call.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
They've given it straight to the opposition.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Well, the referee has blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score.
That first half with an outstanding contribution from Romelu Lukaku.
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Wembley Stadium.
Griezmann.
Fans sit back in it for a start of the second.
They've got numbers in this attack.
Hazard! That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
Yeah, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Ronaldo. Great header. Great save.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but top keeping.
Here's a chance to attack.
Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out.
Now he's looking for support.
Here's Isco.
Lukaku.
Here's the chance.
Ronaldinho to take the corner.
Corner's taken. Good defensive clearance there.
Isco!
And he scores spectacularly.
Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. So it's 2-2 now.
Goal for the visitor. Number 9, Isco.
Could be dangerous. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Dembele. Aldo. Back with Dembele.
And here's the shot.
That's a good block. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
In goes the corner.
Mbappe!
Miscued really with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Isco. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lukaku
stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looks very encouraging. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Great place to win it back. And shoots! Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Crosses long towards the back post.
It's not really...
to take the corner.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Hazard. Pedro. Shot on.
Really stretched to make the save. Top pass. Ronaldinho to take the corner. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Excellent. Ronaldo threads it through. Just the keeper to beat.
Brilliantly read by the goalkeeper.
Yeah, what about positioning there, Martin? He's an experienced keeper and he showed it there.
They're very quick in these breakaways, but the danger was recognised. Good defensive play. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Ball in behind from Hazard. And here's Ronaldo in the clear. Goal! Off the post and in!
Very good game, 3-2.
Here they are, on the attack.
That's what he's in the team to do. Make those tackles. Eden Hazard.
This is how the... Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Cristiano Ronaldo!
And the ball's in. It's a goal. Hat-trick. Goal number 3 here. And it's a perfect day for the player. It didn't look as though they could rely on the keeper today, and that's the way it's panned out.
Oh, he just had that look about him at the start, and I don't think he's given his defenders any confidence at all.
Goals for the fans here, 4-2, off we go again, and they've cut it out. Now it's Ousmane Dembele, Cristiano Ronaldo, onto the attack now. It's Isco, Cristiano Ronaldo. And he could get away here.
The goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
Ronaldinho to take the corner. The prime of the goal.
It must be. And he goes for the chip.
Corner coming up yet again.
Corner played in. He's tried that from long range.
And this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Rakitic.
Albert.
Ronaldo!
Wonderful strike, and the spectacular nature of the goal reflected in the replay here. Tough times, the man in goal.
Yeah, that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. Nothing false about it, they've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Ivan Rakitic. Ida. Hazard. Felipe Luis.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Promising build-up until that challenge.
Pjanic on the run now, moving forward. And now the shot! Off the post! Here's Bellerin. Here's cuts off!
That shot's blocked very quickly. Succession of corners here.
Corner swung in.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. The shot's off! Turned aside there by the keeper.
Now it's a corner.
Corner's taken.
The goalkeeper comes out with a punch. That's the final whistle from the referee. referee satisfied everything's okay, and off we go. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Piqué starts with Naldo in central defence. Arturo Vidal starts with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Finally, the forwards, Cristiano Ronaldo, partners together with Karim Benzema. Here's a chance to attack. Put them in front. That's easily dealt with by Ter Stegen. Here's Michael Lau. Now, can he take them on? Great chance! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Aldo, good refereeing there, because it was a foul, but they're playing on and playing on well. And he's making a substitution, and it's going to be a double change. He saw the look from the other player, saw where the pass was going, and read it. He's coming to... And that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Griezmann. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Mbappe. Here's Michael Lapp. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. A shot! And it's the save. It's going to be a corner. It's a corner that's been wasted, really. Stopped at the near post. Mbappe. Able to cut that out. And sharp movement. Getting forward well as a team now. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Oh, he's through. To clear his lines. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's Isco. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball. Mbappe. And now the referee says free kick. And a special occasion for him, concentrating there on the match on his birthday. The return ball, quick-witted, quick in his movement too, to intercept there. On the attack here, Griezmann tried to tackle here, and he's done that. And Ronaldo. Great vision from Ronaldo. Mbappe! Back off the post! Griezmann. Aldo. Strong, powerful clearance. Here's Isco. And he's run out of room, Leo Messi. Even he can do that. Griezmann. Mbappe. Likes to come into this area. They're wanting further up front, though, as the game develops, I'm sure. And he's got the... Corner. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Free kick given. There's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. A hit, free kick on target. But it's not really troubling the goalkeeper. First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Good work, really, to lead the intention of the pass. And he's cut that out well read. Griezmann. Jose Angel comes in with a tackle.
And they're keeping the ball.
This is an opportunity. When you can see the free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
And thinking attack straight away.
Marcelo. Cut out by Cristiano Ronaldo.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. To put them in front.
That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Just failed to look across the line.
Dembele. Dembele. Down. And then with the challenge and the ball broke free. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
Lionel Messi.
Was good progress with this attack.
Here's Michael Lau. Dembele. Michael Laudrup in possession. Aldo. Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a good goal for them. And they have been playing well. No one can really complain about them taking the lead here. They have been much the better side. And it's a fine piece of finishing.
Well, this is the team in form, isn't it? They are excellent, these players today, and they've got their reward here.
Well, you look at all of them, they all fancy getting on the score sheet. They're all drifting forward.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for the visitors. Number 8, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Arturo Vidal. Ivan Rakitic.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
The shot's on! There's going to be 3 minutes added on. Lost the ball. The attack could be there.
Lamar. Neatly intercepted. Mbappe.
Getting forward. This could be it. Ronaldo! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
They've got it away from the danger.
Substitution for the host. Coming off the pitch, number 11.
Kick-off here for the start of the second half. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Looked very good indeed, but the move was broken down. Mbappe. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good forward play from them.
Mbappe!
He's losing his head there. I don't know why, but there's something going on off the pitch, but look at him. He's lost it.
Lionel Messi. Lamar. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Into the attacking third.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Quetta. Jose Angel.
It's a good advantage from the referee after that foul challenge.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Marcelo. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Mbappe.
Well, we could get some news on the injury. I think Jeff Shreves is on the case.
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he got trod on in that last challenge.
As always, Jeff does know what's going on. And thanks for that, Jeff. Aldo. Jose Angel.
Lamar.
Here's Dani Alves. Ivan Rakitic.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
Ronaldo. Arturo Vidal.
Mbappe.
Ronaldo. And there's the cutback. The goalkeeper reached for it. He didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made a bit of a meal of it there.
Mbappe!
Well, he's completely disarmed the opponent with that tackle and come away with the ball.
He's awarded the free kick.
Well played, the referee. He's gone back.
To the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Dembele.
Was good progress with this attack.
Excellent vision. Needs to stay cool now.
Didn't hesitate, did he? Pointed to the spot.
Yellow card. I commend it. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores.
Not something you did too often in your distinguished career, but a penalty here.
Cristiano Ronaldo left all right foot. He can take it with both.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Hazard. Throw-in coming up. Ronaldo. Piqué. Attacking well here.
That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit.
And they've cut it out.
Hazard. Aldo. On to Mbappe. Lionel Messi. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Isco. Mbappe. Ronaldo. Mbappe.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Now it's Ousmane Dembele. Henrik Mkhitaryan.
Isco.
Lent the ball to his mate and got it back again.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Now this looks promising.
Pulls it back now.
Here's an it's a post!
Vida.
They can be quick on the break now. Now, can he take them on?
Mbappe.
He's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Lionel Messi. It's Messi.
He's got it back again from his teammate.
Now Messi.
Aldo. Ivan Rakitic. Dembele. And Ronaldo.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
He's given a penalty, it's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul, and it's a clear penalty.
That's an excellent penalty. Off we go again, 2-1. Can they draw level here? With 5 minutes left. Will be a goal kick. Well, we've had some chances, Alan, but it's a while since we've had a goal. They've still got the lead.
Yeah, and they're knocking the ball about with a fair bit of confidence, and they look pretty secure with this lead at the moment. That can soon change, though, of course.
Possession is the name of the game for this team.
And is this the moment for them?
That's been Equator. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Two more minutes to play, that's for added time.
2 minutes.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Arturo Vida has read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
It could lead to the equaliser. This late on, they won't have many more chances.
And the referee is adding forward. A bit of menace in this attack.
should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Here's the kickoff, and the game is underway. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. Starting in goal, Jan Oblak. Gerard Piqué starts with Naldo in central defence. Arturo Vidal starts with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Cristiano Ronaldo plays together with Karim Benzema. Here's Casemiro. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Shots on here. He's got to it. He's played the ball too. Gives it back to it. Song. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Griezmann. Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema. Could be dangerous. Cristiano Ronaldo! Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Cristiano Ronaldo. There's good progress with this attack. Benzema. The shot's up! That's great work by the goalkeeper. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Vidal. Karim Benzema. Onside, Antoine Griezmann. Griezmann turned aside there by the keeper. Corner.
He's allowed the three substitutes and two of them coming on together here.
He's put in the corner. Ronaldo!
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to put it out.
Piqué. Here's Dani Alves. Modric. Marcelo. And here's the shot. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Dembele. Arturo Vidal. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Got the ball back, the interception got it for them. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Griezmann. Got the ball back by that interception. Here's a chance to attack. Son. Then a probing pass from Neymar. The ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. Slip past his man and he could get away here. Griezmann! And that's the goal that puts them in front. Goalkeeper almost got there, but it wasn't a strong enough touch.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself, isn't he? Having got a touch on it, feels he should have done better.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Modric. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. To level it up now. What a good way to score.
Oh, this is end-to-end stuff, isn't it? I hope we're in for a bit more of the same.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And they've covered out. Neymar. The attack here, good defending. Ivan Rakitic on to Ronaldo. Here's Casemiro. Neymar. Griezmann. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Then strongly.
on. Marcella. In a great position to pull it back.
Shot's blocked very quickly.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Typical Ronaldo, he wants to take them on. Modric. Son. Now this looks promising. Marcelo. Neymar. Son! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Corner given. They'll be hoping to get this set piece right. The goal that will put them into the lead.
Here's Dani Alves.
Griezmann. Mbappe. Vida. Attacking now. Arturo Vida. Marcelo. Son. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Marcelo.
Dembele.
Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. And they're still going backwards all the way to the goalkeeper. Marcelo. And up went the flag. Offside given. Free kick. 2 more minutes to be played then. Added time.
Minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Douglas Costa. That's good movement forward here. Neymar. Well, everything to play.
And the referee has blown to signal the start of the second half.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Marcelo.
Vida.
Dembele.
Ronaldo. Dani Alves. It's Rakitic. Vidal. Missed with the chance to go into the lead now. Out in front of goal. That wasn't a very good tackle, but the referee has seen that they've kept the ball and they'll be pleased to play on.
There's some potential in this move. Douglas Costa.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Eden Hazard.
Modric.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Good stop by the goalkeeper.
And the decision is a corner here. Corner played into the middle. Punch to clear the danger. Neymar.
Cut up.
The shot gets blocked. Douglas Costa. Douglas Costa. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Now Casemiro. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Marcelo! That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Here's Dani Alves.
Mbappe.
Ronaldo. And it's into the back of the net. And they're in front now. So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
It was a good goal. It came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. The captain's input there.
And we restart the game 2-1. Modric into the attacking third. Douglas Costa. Now Casemiro. Here's Douglas Costa. Modric. Now with Son. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it.
Mbappe
got possession. They might just catch the opposition moving out. They can break here. Marcelo on to Neymar. Not the shot well. What a corner to come because of that deflection. Short the corner this time. Good run towards the near post. Goalkeeper comes out with a punch. Made the challenge well. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Dembele. It's a quick break of all the decisions. But difficult to get right on a regular basis. Offside, probably right up there, isn't it, Alan? Right here?
Yeah, when the defence is pushing up and the players rushing through, it's such a difficult decision, but it's a good one in this case.
What a way to get the ball. They get the equaliser. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Well, it is an equaliser that looked on the cards, I must say. As the game went on, you just wondered whether they would get frustrated. But now they're in a position, having equalised, to go on and try and win it. Brilliant entertainment. The scores are level again. Very tight affair here. The shot's on! Blocked it there. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Short corner. Neymar. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. On the attack here, Eden Hazard. And it's a goal! It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. And Bale. Here comes the challenge. The ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Neymar. Arturo Vidal. Marcelo. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Trying to fail.
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
And that's where the free part of the pitch is, in the wide area. Quite clearly a free kick. Only partially away from danger. Well, that has cost them, but only a corner. Could have been worse. Trying to catch the opposition out with a short corner. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Neymar! Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Marcella to Modric. Hazard! Switch on the attacking power in this situation. Modric. Bale. On to Neymar. Neymar! Oh, they've got out of jail there. Two boos around the crowd for a 3-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. On to the attack now. Marcelo! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Oh, that's a goal from the blue, really. A really surprise goal from the team that's been on the receiving end. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Incredible game. One that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals. Good power in that punch away by the goalkeeper from the cross. And the referee...